The tropical planet of Ord Mantell lies in the midst of civil war. After maintaining its allegiance to the Republic after the Treaty of Coruscant, a group of separatists are waging open war with Republic forces that are protecting the planet in a move designed to break Ord Mantell away from the Galactic Republic. Whether arriving on Ord Mantell through a crashed Republican shuttle or after the theft of your starship, most visitors will want to start in Druliad Village. The Separatists have established anti-aircraft cannons that prevent any ships, Republic or otherwise, from landing or taking off from Ord Mantell. Anyone with any desire to make it off this rock is going to want to locate and disable those air cannons. To the south of Druliad Village, you'll find the central hub of all activity on Ord Mantell, Fort Garnick, home to all Republic military operations, including the elite Havoc Squad. All military personnel are going to want to check in with their superiors inside of the fort. Fort Garnick is not only home to Republic forces, it also provides a home base to Rendia Freight. Rendia provides transportation of various black market goods to the people of Ord Mantell. Rendia's owner, Vidu, is known to have his hands in every job or theft on Ord Mantell. There isn't a job nor thief on Ord Mantell who isn't connected to Vidu in one way or another. On the eastern outskirts of Fort Garnick lie the refugee camps. Home to all sorts of characters, the refugees seem to have dozens of problems, ranging from lost heirlooms to missing children. Anyone looking to earn a few extra bucks should consider talking to the locals around the refugee camp. Traveling east from Fort Garnick is Talaran Village. Currently being controlled by Separatist forces, Talaran is the last known location of a Republic spy named Bellis. Bellis had been undercover acquiring information for Havoc Squad about a potential Separatist bombing on Ord Mantell. Havoc Squad views it as a crucial mission to find Bellis and gather the intel he uncovered, including the location of the ZR-57 bomb the Separatists are believed to have. Talaran Village also plays host to a scoundrel named Reiki. He is an expert on Separatist data, and if you forgive his manipulative personality, he may know some important information about how to hack into the Separatist mainframe and find just about anyone on Ord Mantell. To the south of Talaran Village lies Manet Point. One of the main islands of Ord Mantell, Manet Point has been overrun by Separatist forces. In order to find anything on Manet Point, you'll have to swim across the channel and sneak into the village. Trigger-happy Separatist forces make Manet Point a very dangerous section of Ord Mantell. If you're suave enough to sneak around the Separatist forces, you can discover the Separatist mainframe, which is full of information that many people on Ord Mantell would kill to have. And if you're unlucky enough, you may find that ZR-57 is nowhere to be found. Also on Manet Point is the first of Ord Mantell's datacrons. If you're brave enough to jump off the bridge, you can find the Red Matrix Shard. Back on the mainland, to the northwest of Fort Garnick, lies the outlying village of Oradam. Republic troops have heard whispers of a man named Zack who has fallen ill from radiation poisoning. This type of radiation sickness is not common to manual laborers on Ord Mantell, and the Republic considers Zack to have invaluable information as to the location of the ZR-57. Oradam Village is also home to illegal spice traders and other upright citizens who could be looking to share a few credits if you're willing to help them out. Just to the west of Oradam Village is Savrip Island. Here, powerful monsters known as Savrips roam free, but if you're strong enough to venture there, you can discover a second datacron. This one is designed to increase your aim. To the south of Oradam Village lies the Separatist Stronghold. Built inside of a volcano, the Separatist Stronghold is virtually impenetrable. If you're looking to get in for any reason, whether it be locating a missing bomb or finding the scum who stole your spaceship, you'll have to be swift and be ready to get your hands dirty. The Separatists will be willing to fight to the last man to protect their way of life. If you can battle your way through the waves of Separatist troops, you can find the one thing that you've been looking for all along. although maybe not in the exact circumstances you were hoping. Just outside the Separatist stronghold is the final of Ord Mantell's Datacrons. If you take the hidden path down to the beach, you'll find a Datacron that'll increase your presence. The Civil War has turned the tropical planet of Ord Mantell into an all-out free-for-all, where smugglers and soldiers alike scramble against the clock to protect their and the Republic's livelihoods. Whether you're looking to earn a few bucks or risk your life in the name of justice, Ord Mantell is a can't-miss destination.